Hello again there, folks. Hittercat here. Last time, we made it through the Victory Road, and we are here at the Elite Four. I did some grinding, so everybody is up to level 50 now. So let's see... I remember, like, half of the Elite Four, and I think I remember most of them. There's Grimsley, Chantel, and Caitlin, and I think there's, like, a punchy dude whose name I can't recall. Pokemon League. Battle the Elite Four and become the champion. I warn you, if you start, then you'll have to go all the way or start from the beginning. You may proceed. Let's just pick a path, I guess. This is Chantel's place. Ah! I'm being abducted. Hi, Chantel. By brimming with dark flame, this man rejected everything other than himself in order to bring about one singular justice. I am a writer, and that's part of my novel. Oh, you're a challenger? I'm Chantel, and I use ghosts. Well, you don't need more, but Jacqueline. Oh, well, that's a ghost. This is a Benedict. Oh, I'm glad I did some grinding. Whatever. Cigar off. Shouldn't have any trouble with you. It's so weird. Yeah, you do that. You know what's gonna kill you? The sandstorm. Saucebug. Yeah, we're gonna switch out for Saucebug. Chinyari.
These!
First person, we beat Chantel. Oh. I'm sorry if you had a bad experience. I'm still one of the Elite Four, though. Yeah, I know. You're a cutie, too. I'm surprised she actually had two ghost types. Chantel's a ghost user. Originally, she has a chandelier. That's her main one. Is this Grimsley? I love Grimsley. Made me really happy that he showed up in Sun and Moon, even if it was just to give you a fucking Sharpedo, but I was just like, yay, it's Grimsley! Why are you in a kimono? Originally, he has a leopard. And he's the dark type user. What is going on today? Challengers all over the place. Yay, Grimsley, Cristiano. Ah, tits. That's no good. Let's switch out with Chinyari. Yeah. Bees! Ah, tits. I
I don't, do I? Shit. I can do that for now. Luckily for me, Chinyari knows heal order. Tits! You're gonna be annoying, aren't ya? Bees! Come on, Chinyari. I know you're poisoned, but you can take it down. Good job. Ow. Attack turn. Spartak, I think you can handle this for a bit, can't you? I should have bought some full restores. Yeah, I think you'll be okay for now. Yeah, you... Shit! Why'd you miss? Stop using spikes, goddammit! Ass! Tentacruel! Sterling, you can kick its ass. Ow. Tits. Goddamn, you die. Tits! Good. Shit, Sterling died. Oh, no. Let's just throw out Spartak again. That's a vital flim. Ow. I don't care if it's a waste. I'm gonna use one anyway. Oh, you're an ass! I know you can take some abuse, that's the only reason why you're still out. I have faith in you, Spartak. I know you can do it. You are like, you are about as bad as Koga. Okay, thank fucking God. You were terrible. A loss is a loss, a victory is bright. Blah blah blah. I think I have a max revive. I have two. Okay. Now we need to give some love to Spartak. Paralyze, that's an antidote. See, I told you I had faith in Spartak. I knew you could do it. Just use a full heal. Okay. Damn, you were a pain in the ass, Grimsley. Okay, that's half of it down. Are you Caitlyn or Punchy McPuncherson? You're Caitlyn. I can already tell, you're Caitlyn. I want to say that Caitlyn was, like, a normal type user? Why are you in bed? Bitch, wake up! Who are you? How dare you interrupt my sleep? I love how her name is actually close. Seems like they actually tried to keep a theme, too. The Elite Four. Rock slide! Stunk fist. Think you're a ground and electric? Simcha learned Earthquake. Skeptile. Looks like it's time for more bees. Bees! Good job, Signore. Ow. Cling clang. I'll throw out Spartak. We should be able to take down Cling clang. I wish we would learn Aura Sphere. I don't know when that is, though. I forgot to look it up. Ow. Tits. You're gonna use a full restore. I already know it. Yep. I'll get you. I'll get you down there. There we go. Good job, Spartak. Aura Sphere. I was just talking about that. Awesome. 60, and this does 90. This move is certain to hit. Oh, okay. Okay, fantasticness. You haven't faced all of them yet, have you? No, there's one left. Much appreciated there, Benedict. Once again, I am very happy that I took the time to grind. Otherwise, this would be probably quite a bit harder. So now we go this way. I know what he looks like, but I can't remember his name. Maybe he wasn't a fighting type? I don't really remember. I remember the other three, I just can't remember him for some reason. Yeah, you. Yeah, this looks like a fighting arena. Oh, Marshall. Okay. Hi-ya! Chloe. You're a buggin' ghost? Come on, Leonid, you can kill it. I know you can. Kick its ass. Well, you got no more full resource. Okay, so let's take a break for a moment. Yeah, you're gonna use an electrical attack. Ooh. Please don't die. Shit. Yeah, you could fuck off and die. Everybody really needs to stop getting affected by statuses. That would be fantastic. Come on, kill it! Thank you, Lunian. Yeah, this guy's a dick. Getting tired of your shit. Ass! Get out of here. Okay. Oi. Get out of here. Artillery. Good job, Sterling. Ow. This fucker right here. You are a pain in my ass. Okay. Yeah, you get straight the fuck out of here. Yeah, you can go fuck off, Marshall. You are the strongest in the Pokemon League. Now go to the champion's room. Well, first... Oops. I need to use... some hyper potions. Good thing I have a shit ton of them. There you go, Leonid. There you go, Sterling. Good job, Sterling. Now we go fight Alder. Whee! That's a pretty awful noise right there. Alder, that sound is really awful. I don't approve of it in the slightest. Also, all these stairs make me think you're a pompous asshole. Mm-hmm. How far do I have to go up to reach you, jackass? It's rude of you. More stairs. Jesus, Alder. Oh. What? It's over! I beat you with Reshiram. Because you're weak. Your Pokemon died and you wandered all over Unova. As a trainer who outmatches the champion, I shall issue this. Free all your Pokemon! No, don't do that! And I won, so I can do what I want. Aha, I have been waiting for you. The Darkstone. Zekrom has responded to it. This is not a suitable place for legendary dragons. What are we doing? I don't think this is how castles work. Plasma's castle has appeared. You must come to the castle. What will happen will be my results. Hey, Alder. Hey, Charon, where'd you come from?
You're a wreck! You did well to get this far. Shut the fuck up!
Well, I have to congratulate you anyway. I wanted to become strong.
Tell in this. People grow stronger with Pokemon. I'm proof of that.
I got my ass kicked.
Why did I try to do this shit? I'm a jackass.
Yeah, I know. Don't let him win. Blah, blah, blah. I get it. This is weird.
Oh, hey. It's you guys.
Fate has perished. The way is forgotten.
Forest of the trees. What?
Second mistake.
Superior men understand superior men. There's not two suns in the sky.
Well, if anything happens to our king, it would be disaster news. Ruin gets its plan.
Oh, hey, Clayton. What the fuck you bitches doing?
Driftvilles?
Yeah!
There's gym leaders.
So sorry, but we can't let you do stupid shit.
Curse the gym leaders!
Ignoring Team Plasma would be stupid bullshit.
Bianca asked us to come.
Bryson doesn't say anything.
I'll kick your ass!
Holder of the Darkstone, please proceed.
I have a name and you know what it is, Drayden. Apparently it's not this way.
Awkward.
Save.
Soon we will get to find out what the hell, Zekrom is gonna be.
Ain't that fun.
In here?
No.
Dots, come? Oh, hello again. You may rest your Pokemon and access the PC. It's in there. Have them go rest and heal. Oh, well, that's appreciated. Hi? Thank you. And has been separated from his people since he was young. He was brought up by Pokemon. Pokemon that were betrayed, mistreated, and hurt by people. Gethys deliberately brought only those poor Pokemon closer to him, and was touched by their plight, blah blah blah. Yeah, he's pure and innocent, so you say.
Clearly the fireplace.
Okay. Well, thank you then, Shadow Triad. Uh-huh. Are you twats, like... You're just kinda here? Okay. Why was your castle underground? I'm just gonna keep going. Hi! Battle between you and N will reveal the true hero. Okay. Does that mean that N's up here? Neurotic saving? Yes? So, he's in there? I don't feel anything even when I go into the room, but maybe you will. Okay. Oh yay, a fresh water. How exciting. Okay, he was once upon a time a child. That's exciting. Team Plasma shit. It's in here? Ah! Oh god, it's you.
Welcome, holder of the Dark Stone. You know, this will be the symbol of change for you, Nova. Our king is accompanied by a legendary Pokemon, and he's also the champion. Do you think you can actually do anything to stop Team Plasma and me? I've been waiting so long for this. Now these painful days are come to an end. Go! See if you can discover who's the true hero. Blah, blah, blah. Shut up, Gensis. Oh my god, there's so much talking with you people, and it's all just bullshit of brainwashing Pokemon PETA nonsense. So you've come, but Zekrom is not responding. So you're not actually the hero. That's quite disappointing. I was only kidding myself to think you actually had anything. Give a fight that you can't win, or leave this place and watch the birth of a new world! Durgans. That seemed unnecessary. That also seemed unnecessary. Snort. Oh, Ribble wobbles. The Dark Stone is trembling in the bag. The Dark Stone is. Zekrom is. Released. Zekrom and Reshiram. They were once one Pokemon, but they were complete opposites. You actually are the hero. I want to battle with you. That's what the Pokemon is telling you. No, catch Zekrom and make it your ally. Okay, erotic saving. Hopefully I can catch him and not have to start the battle over then immediately, so we'll see. Yeah? I don't know if I like this. Let's switch over to Sterling to paralyze it. Now the fun part. Oh my god, it actually wasn't a pain in the ass. That's surprising. I don't know how to feel about you right now. Okay, what's your name gonna be? Eh.
Kaelin? Kaelin? Abergigi goes to your party from the box? No. Yes, fuck you, Abergigi goes. Hold on, your Pokemon are hurt. Let me heal them. Now we shall fight. Damn it. I didn't want to fight you right now. Man, why couldn't I have gotten Ho-Oh? I like Ho-Oh. Fire Blast. Ow. You're a jackass. Ow. That increases special attack and, yeah, special defense is what I meant to say. What am I doing? Oops. Let's do it again. Yeah, you can stop that. Like, any time now. God damn it, really? Phoenix, come on. Are you gonna die now? Almost. We're back to this again. I know, this is a riveting battle so far. God damn it, come on! This is ass! Leonid! I know you can do better than this. Die if I do anything to you, aren't ya? And dead. Thank you, Leonid. Thank you for letting me waste all of that on you. Can you kill it? Yes. Fuck you. And so... Ah, tits. You do bounce, knight. Why did you miss, Simcha? Thank you. Honchkrow. Well, we're going back to Sterling then. Dead Hodgecrow. Chandelure. That'll be a Benedict. Ow. Not. Oh, fuck your face. Aggron. Spartak them. Fuck your face. Sturdy. Yeah, you do that. That means when I do this, you'll die. Thank you. surprised you actually still have this Aurora Arc. I think you would queue in the original games, too. No items, who cares? Or a sphere. Good job, Smartek. Everything is ruined! We were beaten. Your ideals. Your feelings, they were stronger than mine. I don't know what's right and wrong right now. I get this. Are you here to throw a fit? After all this, you lost. You good-for-nothing boy. I wanted you to awaken the legendary Pokemon with my team Plasma. Your beliefs, and you lost? You lost to an ordinary trainer. How pathetic you are. I never thought a legendary Pokemon would choose a trainer like you. My plans will not be disturbed. Since you know the truth, you must be eliminated. Hey, Alder. You done being a bitch? Rule the world. Is that what Team Plasma's after? Well, of course. I'm an evil villain. What else would I want? You fool. That's stupid. No, it's not! I'm the bad guy, and I always want to rule everybody. Fight me! And now we're fighting Getsis. Marilyn. How little will Earthquake do? If I use it enough, I might be able to do something. Or you could do that. Okay. I don't know why you did that. That was a poor decision on your part. I used a gonna. Ow. Fuck you, though. Fool. Hypno. Benedict. I need you to kick its ass. Bite it! Bite its face! I like Hypnos. Kaboleon! I know you're a steel type. Why do you have a Kaboleon? That's interesting. Ow! Okay. Yeah, fuck you. Ow. Can everything stop dying? Mr. Mime! Yeah, better to kill out there for a bit. Mr. Mime! I don't like Mr. Mimes! I think a lot of people don't like Mr. Mime. No critical hits. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna bite your face off. For you? Good job, Benedict. We're just gonna throw Sterling at you. What is this music, though, man? Well, goodbye then. Ow. Zap. Ow. Zap. Good job, Sterling. Luminion. You are gonna die, Luminion. I hope you're aware of this. Zap. Told ya. Aha! No! My evil schemes! What the hell is this? I created Team Plasma to rule Perfect World, And do you still think Pokemon should be separated? Who cares what he thinks? I prepared the purpose, and for all of this, he doesn't have a human heart. They are a bunch of bullshit. Yeah, that's true. He's just a pitiful person. What do you think about this, N? Getsis is a piece of shit. I have no right to be a hero. Is that so? Well, what about your legendary Pokemon, then? You said you understood my ideals. What the fuck, Getsis? N, fuck this guy. Why are you siding? Do you side with him still? Yeah, goodbye. Get out of here. I'm very confused now. Where are we going? Are we going to your throne? I first met you in Accumulatown. I was shocked to hear what your Pokemon were saying. They said they liked you. Why is that shocking? I couldn't understand it. I was too used to Pokemon who didn't like humans. That's basically the gist of it. And then I started my own journey and I got confronted by people like you. Someone who understands Pokemon. I didn't understand them either. The champion has forgiven me. What to do, though? Fly away on your Ho-Oh. You said you have a dream? Well, I think you got it accomplished. Well then. Bye. Okay then. I forgot how this game ended. I don't really think there's anything to do in the post-game of Black and White from what I remember. A lot of the newer games kind of have that issue with there not being anything to do after you beat the game. So, yeah. I hope somebody enjoyed this series. I wanted to do it because one of the YouTubers that I was watching was doing a randomized run of, Heart Gold, except he was doing it in a stream and doing a very ridiculous challenge. I like doing randomized runs because it, like I said, it kind of forces me to play Pokemon I've never touched before. I don't really like using legendaries all that much. To me, it feels kind of cheap. So, that's why I stuck with the team that I have. Besides, Regigigas can go to hell. I don't know. PTSD from my Platinum days of finally catching that fucker at level 1, and it took like 30 fucking Ultra Balls, and he still didn't stay in, and I was just like, you know, I fucking hate you. Not one of my favorites. Ho-Oh's one of my favorites, but I didn't get that. It sucks to be me, I guess. If anybody wants me to do another one of these, just leave a comment. I have Pokemon Black 2 downloaded on my computer right now, as well as Platinum. So, if anybody wants me to do one of those, let me know. Since this series is basically over now, then what the intention to do is probably going to be doing Final Fantasy VI and continuing that, so that'll take the place of Pokemon on Wednesday, I think. Flap, flap. Pew! Saving. Tater saved the game. Did I? The end. Yep. Let's just get the aftermath. Talk to Mom. Hi, trash can. Aw. Hi, Mom. Oh my god, welcome home. You did some amazing things, huh? Good, why is there two of you? What the fuck is happening? Oh. I am the Looker. Team Plasma was here and now they're gone. Thanks to the gym leaders, they have been all cleared out. However, the Seven Sages are still in the region. We need somebody to help capture them. Sure, not gonna do it though. Oh, now I get a fishing rod. Thanks. That's a super rod, right? Yeah, it's a super rod. That's pretty cool, but how is that gonna help catch people? I'm not sure. It won't. Okay. Find a place to fish. You know how to do it. Bye. Weird. Okay. Well, like I said, there's really not a whole lot to do in the post-game of this. Finding the Seven Sages, as far as I know, doesn't really do anything. And that's more than I actually want to do, because I don't really care. Like I said, this is probably going to get replaced by Final Fantasy VI, because I've been uploading that incredibly erratically. But that's because there wasn't any space for it. Now there is. If you want me to do another randomized run, leave a comment. I have, like I said, I have Black 2 and Platinum already downloaded, so I can just run that through the randomizer at any time. I might also just do a stream of White of this game on my Twitch at I think it's OMG Tatercat or regular Tatercat. I don't quite remember. Let's look. I never remember. It is OMG Tatercat on Twitch, so. I also have been doing Diablo 3 on that, so I do appreciate you sticking around through this run. I will be doing a drawing of our completed team now that the game is finished. I appreciate all of your guys' support. I don't know if anybody actually enjoyed the series or not. I enjoyed doing it because I like Pokemon and I like randomized shit. So, that's the end of this. Like, subscribe, and all that noise. I will see you in the next game, folks. Later.